Can't believe we made it out of there.
Again. I know you heard him.
Who?
Alistair. What he said about how I had promise.
I heard him.
You're not curious?
Dean, I'm damn curious, but you're not talking about hell, and I'm not pushing.
It wasn't 4 months, you know.
What?
It was 4 months up here, but down there, I don't know, time's different. It was more like 40 years.
My God.
They sliced and carved and tore at me in ways that you, until there was nothing left. And then suddenly, I would be whole again, like magic. Just so they could start in all over. And Alistair, at the end of every day, everyone, he would come over and he would make me an offer to take me off the rack if I put souls on. If I started the torture. And every day I told him to stick it where the sun shines. For 30 years I told him. But then I couldn't do it anymore, Sammy. I couldn't. And I got off that rack. God help me, I got right off it. And I started ripping him apart. I lost count of how many souls. The things that I did to them.
You held out for 30 years. That's longer than anyone would have.
How I feel. Inside me, I wish I couldn't feel anything, Sammy. I wish I couldn't feel a damn thing.